I looked up how I could, like, kill that.
Oh, this feeling.
How I could kill that damn thing. I need a move called Lucky Punch, which Morgana doesn't actually have access to until level 13, but it's fine.
Okay.
Shit happens. Sad about it. The hell? How are we supposed to get past this huge hole in the... Calm down, look at where the security guard is walking. I wanna ambush him, but I can't.
I'll reveal your true form.
This still worked out.
That one is no joke. This one's weak against curse skills.
Persona!
Dream needle on who? Oh.
Not that.
Gunshot should hit its weakness.
That was weird.
Cool! Looking cool, Joker! This one's weak against gun attacks. We'll hit its weakness. Go, go, go!
I guess pass to... Pass to her. And then I think... Yeah. Cool. Okay, it worked out. I was worried that it wasn't gonna work out and that it was gonna be terrifying and they were not gonna... kill it. They should all be dead. Turn it. And a Molotov cocktail. Okay.
No match for me.
We got these bathrooms. Oh shit. Damn it! Anything else happening in here? No? I don't know where all these gnats are coming from, but it's bothersome to say it's bothersome to say the least, cause like, yeah, I don't know. And honestly, I've only started noticing them as it's been getting warmer outside, which makes perfect sense because, you know, why else?
Show me your true form.
Of course the bugs come out. But also I think it all started like my fire alarm went off.
That shadow was crazy.
And I had to like open up the door. But when I open up the
What?
Joker's down. Come on, you gotta hold on.
But when I opened up the door, obviously like and let the air come in, I'm pretty sure that a bunch of like gnats have came in and now this is just their home. Which I don't appreciate. Fucking useless. Pass the baton to... I can't cause they're down. Does this mean she has a move that's weak against the thing? Oh, bitch. Just don't die. Girl, you better. Jesus Lord. Oh, we can have this one. Lend me your power. Wait, me can see you not have enough levels here. Give me.
Fine.
Do not have to hide it. Me know you really happy. Goodbye. Someday you will.
We
What the hell is a soul drop? Victory. I guess we'll find out. Oh, now we got Lucky Punch. Now I'm even more charming. Minuscule physical damage to one foe with high chance of critical. Oh.
Okay.
I guess. What is this item I just got? It's called a soul drop? Oh, doesn't even do anything. Well, that's lame. I mean, it does a thing, but not anything fancy. Excuse me. Damn, I meant to get water. I think I poured it into a cup too, and then just.
Show me your.
I haven't seen this one. Who are you? These things are weak against. But like not at all, but all of it.
All right.
I didn't even check to see if I got anything.
Didn't even break a sweat.
Sure did. I also love how like I feel as if the people are few and far between. You know? Huh? Is this? Ensures that Jesus. Apprehend them at once. Crap, let's get out of here fast. Which way is the exit? Ambush, bitch. I'm mad they out here with electric lasers now, but like, y'all really out here trying to kill a bitch. I don't appreciate that because like none of us need that in our lives. Oh shit.
Cool. Looking cool, Joker.
Cool.
Looking cool, Joker.
Does anyone have anything?
Go ahead.
No.
I got this.
Pass the baton and follow up.
Captain. Cool.
Enemy defeated. Skull, give me more.
Okay. Well, that fucking didn't. Oh!
Two foes left.
What just.
Do this.
Persona!
What just happened?
Eat this.
I'm really confused. It's like.
Joker took one out. Alright.
Okay, whatever.
Persona!
Let's see. Is it gonna work this time? You call that critical? Well, I can't invite him. Yeah, I can get an item from him. Relax, Joe. Sure. Me should make it clear that Lord Madarame is a lot stronger than you think. And then he retreats. That's fine. I'm okay with that. I can't keep him. If you can't beat him.
Okay.
What's the phrase, if you can't beat them, join them or some shit?
Show me your true form.
I would never understand how I can be looking you dead in your eyes and hiding and you won't kill me. Okay, see. Y'all are.
Looking cool, Joker.
Let's pass the baton to this girl.
Do it.
Because then she can. Guess we'll give it to him.
Nailed their weak spot. Not bad at all.
Don't let your guard down, I guess. Honestly. I mean, they're resistant to it, though. That's what causes the problems here. Get our health up though, because otherwise we're gonna be struggling. Night to all foes. So why does she get set on fire? One more hit, and we should be. Are you serious? That's bogus. Y'all really out here doing too much. I need to go to the laundromat.
Okay.
Shadow defeated. Now let's push forward.
How do we get in there? Someone tell me. Oh, I know we can't go anywhere else except for climbing up this thing, which is fine. Any other grapples? No. I guess. Break this shit. Touch this button to open the other button. Oh. That was simple. Maybe a little too simple. Yes! Oh look, the electric thing's deactivated now. This should let us move forward. Nice work, Joker. And a sealed door that we can't get through. Awesome. So my options are either, let's go this way, I guess.
Oh. Hey.
What door nearby? Oh, this door? Sure.
Cognition here is weak. There may be a safe room nearby.
Whoa! Hold on, Joker. Don't you think that shiny building over there is kind of suspicious?
This is amazing!
Whoa, it's even gaudier than the rest of the museum. It definitely looks like something important would be hidden away in there.
Let's go!
Let's go find out. If y'all don't let me get in the damn safe room.
Whoa.
Oh, come on! Oh, shit. Scared me.
Whoa! The hell?
Are these infrared lasers? There's no way we can get past them.
No way. Zero way.
This level of security only proves there's something worth protecting up ahead. Wait, there's something written on the sign. All personnel. This door can only be opened via the security room that lies beyond it.
So how the hell?
Please be cautious, as it is impossible to open from the outside.
So how do we get inside?
So, it's never gonna open? How are we supposed to get past?
Wait, that door. I think I've seen that pattern somewhere.
Oh, yeah, look at his face.
There's no mistaking it.
And he went
That's the same
creeping.
Door I saw earlier. Let's head back.
Huh? Why?
I think I know what real world door that's based on. There may be another way to open it. In any case, I'll explain later. Come on, let's go.
I don't want to leave quite yet, though. There's a fucking...
Let's head back.
We can come back here once we hatch the plan. Oh, great. I'll leave the palace after I go into the safe room. Actually, this doesn't particularly matter. Because I'll come back here anyway. So, actually, okay, we're gonna go to the safe room. Save the game. Not leave. Come back. I wanna at least log it.
This looks usable.
Take a break. Central Garden. So I think we're gonna be able to come right back here if we wanna. Awesome.
I should write something.
Save my game here. gonna go back to where we came from to explore. Exploration's sake. Good job. We can't say no to exploration. I feel like there has to be multiple floors to this, but you know, who knows anymore? There's gonna be more people still. Yep. I'm gonna be right out in the open. Great, great. I really hate these things. Oh, and guess who has fire now? What's her face? So it's all gonna work out. Persona, Maragi, hit the both of them. It just like, look at that.
Nice work, team.
It's lit. Free spray and then thick parchment.
All right.
And we're gonna run up these stairs. That was it. That's problematic. Homeboy gonna try to. Does he go all the way around? Kind of. Okay, go. Ooh, I missed it. Damn it! Well, we've explored. So then we're just gonna go to the thing and then go from there. We have to leave. So we're gonna just leave.
Alright.
Cool. Consult.
Well,
how's our progress? Retreat for now. Cool. We need regroup. Can't you just hurry up and don't get past later? Continue exploring. And by continue, I mean we're gonna go into the map. And then go to the museum entrance. That's all that we possibly can do. Return point.
Wow.
We shall even try to disengage the courtyard security. Return to the real world. Now returning to the real world from Modern Runways. Pilots, thank you for your hard work. We did so much, y'all. I think we're almost halfway through. Really? I'm starting to get a faint sense of the treasure near here.
Come on, man.
Wait, we ain't even half done. How big is this goddamn place? I guess we're still closing in on our goal. Let's try covering more ground next time we're here.
How are we supposed to get past that door?
I don't know. You think there's some kind of off switch somewhere?
Looks like this is where I come in.
Mona? I have a suspicious place in mind. Remember? This shack is the basis for Madarame's palace. I actually scouted it out the last time we were here.
Oh, so this was your plan from the start?
Correct.
You only went scouting because you were bored.
Right?
So, where's this suspicious place?
It's on the second floor. I noticed an unnaturally hefty lock on a door up there.
If it's locked, that means there's something in there he doesn't want people to see.
But don't we want to be opening the door in the palace?
Yes. And we're going to do that by opening the real one in front of Madarame's eyes. Basically, we're going to change his cognition that the door is unopenable.
In other words, when we open the one in Madarame's house, that area in his palace will open on its own?
I'm not really getting it. Is that gonna work?
Trust me, there's no chance it won't open. I think.
You don't even know,
don't you, Joker?
Sort of.
Well, yeah, but...
Why don't you trust me? It's worth a try.
But even then, there's still that hefty lock we have to deal with in reality, right?
That'll be a breeze. Just give me a hairpin and I'll handle it.
But you're a cat.
It will take some time, though. Doing everything by myself in front of Madarame would be impossible. If only there was someone who could distract him for a while. Huh?
You, Lady On.
Oh. Man, how are we even gonna get into his house? We'd get reported for sure if we force ourselves in.
It's up to you, Lady On. It's all
what?
You.
I guess the only way is having you go nude.
What? Fancy you say that, Ryuji. I was just thinking the same thing.
Oh, so when y'all want to use her, it's fine.
I'm not saying you should really get naked.
It's simply the best excuse for you to enter Madarame's house without raising suspicions. So we'd like for you to play the role of decoy, Lady On.
This is way too sudden!
Way too sudden.
I mean, I don't even know where the locked door is!
Don't worry, I'll accompany you.
But that's still technically only me! Worst comes to worst, what if I get found out?
We can run into the palace. Or something.
Is that really gonna work? I mean, you're not giving me much confidence in this plan. Do I have to be the bait?
There's no other way.
But what if, you know, nothing.
Right.
All you gotta do is trick Yusuke, have him take you to that room, then just open the door.
You make it sound so easy.
That's very easy.
There's no other way. I don't have a choice.
Zero choice. For justice, exactly.
Seriously, you better pull this off.
Yeah.
If it's for your sake, Lady On, I won't stop scratching even if all my claws were to break.
We'll be counting on you, Morgana. Don't let Yusuke notice you, alright?
If he tries to force my clothes off, I'll tear that house down.
Okay.
I'm really gonna lose it if we do all this and the palace door doesn't open. Got it?
We're working to get dirt on that guy's crimes either way. It won't go to waste. All right, let's get down and dirty tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Earlier the better.
Will Kitagawa-kun agree?
just say something like, I really need it to be tomorrow.
That should work, yeah?
Cool.
Okay.
Leave this to me. I'll get it open right before his very eyes. You get in touch with Yusuke? Mm-hmm. He asked me to come by tomorrow. Oh yeah, he fell for it. Do I really have to do this? Strip for him, just be careful. Yeah, man, this is such a pain. We gotta open that door and have Madarame see it, right? Yeah, Morgana said that'll change his cognition. I don't get it. Oh, and one more thing. Let us know if any weird shit goes down and we'll be there to back you up ASAP. KK, got it.
The palace is a reflection of how its owner views the real world. So if Madarame's cognition of reality changes, it's only natural that his palace would be affected. And all jokes aside, we really will need Lady An to strip for Yusuke. It's the only way.
Great, well on that note, I'm gonna save my game right here. Like, comment, and subscribe. Share with all of your friends. Make good choices. Don't catch the Rona. And most importantly, stay saucy, but you know the drill. I'm out this bitch.